famous tandem of Greg Anthony and Chris Webber. David Aldridge is on no sideline. Boy, it's the Chicago Bulls facing the Golden State Warriors. And it's the Warriors to start out. All right, let's set the floor. Courtesy of Gatorade. All fueled up and ready to go. So for Chicago right now, Caspian is out there with Pittman. It's Michael Jordan. And there's Lister. And it's Ward. And you get the guard position.
And that's how you make a steal count. Turn it into a quick slam at the other end.
It was really a case. Look like you're a It was really a case of a great defensive play triggering some instant offense.
Oh, that's because it was terrific anticipation. Also, the quick hands, a lethal combination.
Chalk up two there.
Yeah, good awareness there. He sees an opening and doesn't hesitate. Well, that opening right there, that's just because the defense failed to protect.
Now here is Hardaway. And now, just over a minute played here in the first. On the wing, Mullen. Shot clock at six. Now the feed to Bogut. Hardaway for three. Trills the three-pointer. Hardaway has got his first bucket of the game, and he's on the board for three. Here's Caspi. And it hung on the rim, but wouldn't fall for it. Pulls it from 20. Here's Hill. Goes to the reverse layup and claps it in.
And you just hate to give up those second chance points. It can be discouraging, frustrating, but you'll be having a self-talk. Box out.
Here's Caspian. There's the three. Rebounded by Hardaway. Richmond outside. No good on that one. Jordan with some nice deep. Down low. Tries from 10. No good that time. And Golden State will come the other way. Hardaway kicks to Bogut. Richmond against Jordan. Hardaway dishes to Hill. Golden State moving it around. And that's out of bounds. Golden State will retain possession. Okay, well, let's check in with David Aldridge, who's reporting from the sidelines.
Hey, Kevin. I was able to talk to Golden State's head coach. I asked him about the challenge of this team, and he said, those guys are really aware. Don't take bad shots or make mental errors. And that puts a lot of pressure on us to be just as efficient as they are. We must value our possessions and match them shot for shot.
Great job, David. So they know how dangerous this team can be, and they get on a roll.
And that means contesting every single shot. It's going to take a lot of effort on D, but they can't give up those easy baskets.
Yeah, it'll be interesting to see any type of adjustments as well, because with the type of effort they're going to exert, they're going to need to keep some fresh legs out there. They may have to go deeper into their bench than usual to make sure they don't get run down. Great work right there on the inbound play, getting the bucket before the D has time to gather.
Sends a screen for Hardaway. Off the board. And finished off by Bogut.
And he can do this to you all day. Bogut, perfect timing rolling off that screen.
Here's Jordan. Score of the basket, his second of two attempts.
Nice way to start the evening. His number's getting called, and for good reason.
Well, yeah, he's a guy who can carry you for stretches, long stretches in this game. You want to get him in the game.
Bogut kicks to Hardaway. The 7-footer Lister is there for the rebound. Here is Caspi. He's guarded by Hill. Caspi with the bucket.
His hard work on the backboard really just has given them more opportunities to score.
Mullen against Pippen. And that's out of bounds. Golden State will take possession. Hardaway passes to Hill. Tried to shoot. Bogut. Yes, and it's Hardaway picking up the assist. Bogut's got his second bucket tonight.
Yeah, good defense, but just bad offense by Bogut.
And slammed up by Jordan.
Oh, such a beautiful pass to set that one.
Yeah, the pass might have been pretty, but the finish was angry. Now, here's Richmond. Outside Hardaway. Let's the free fly. Richmond with the bucket. Richmond's got five now.
There's no lack of aggression on his part, but he's got the chance to score. It's a
offensive rebound.
should continue to get the ball inside. The defense struggling to contain them.
Screen by Bogut. There's the pick. Richmond kicks to Hardaway. Back to Richmond. Outside Hardaway. Gets the pick. And now turnover. Could not get off his shot. 24-second violation. Chicago leading. Jordan gets the pick. Back to Jordan. Over Richmond. Offensive rebound. Gaspy. And the rebound paying off as they pick up two on the second chance bucket right there.
Again and again, they're dissecting the defense. They're creating those high percentage looks from inside.
Here's Richmond. Chicago grabs a miss.
Not quite airtight defense right there, but his release was a little bit off on the jump.
To the paint. It's deflected. Fast break. Here comes Chicago. Here's Gaspy. Excellent D there from Hill. Hardaway kicks to Bogut. Passing by Golden State. Shot clock at three. And here's Hill for three. The rebound by Lister.
And close to making the defense pay for the lax coverage that time.
And the dunk by Jordan.
Yeah, I mean, maybe could have tried for a more memorable dunk than that.
And we know he's capable of those memorable ones. Richmond kicks to Logan. On the wing, Hardaway. Gets the three-pointer to fall. Hardaway has got 6 points.
Really crisp. Watch out. Watch out. And this sort of awesome dunk is one of the reasons this team is in charge of this game.
There's a swagger out there, and you can see it on the court that they possess and are not afraid to show it either. We'll take a quick break, and then back to the action here. Start up. And guys, what's your take on the Bulls so far?
I mean, a solid first quarter, especially looking at that plus turnover.
Last outing for Golden State. They won that game against the Los Angeles Lakers. They've got Hill. Hardaway is out there with Marshall. Then it's Mullen. And it's Bogut at the five, roaming the paint. That's the group for the Golden State Warriors to start the second quarter.
D with very little pressure on their perimeter shooters. Three of the last five baskets they've allowed have been from beyond.
One up, one down, 2 points with his first shot this game. Warriors trail by four. Hardaway passes to Marshall Owens. Screen by Bogut. Marshall Owens kicks to Hardaway. 6 on the shot clock. Looks like the Warriors will retain possession here. Hardaway. We're starting the second quarter, about a minute gone. Mullen kicks to Hardaway. Feeds it to Bogut. Whistle blows. Yep, that's going to be a travel. Pondexter, the pass to Person. Back to Pondexter. Banked in off the glass. And it's a 6-point Chicago lead.
Another bucket down low. They've been the aggressors, taking the ball inside and attacking at the rim.
Marshall on his kicks to Bogut. Up a three. The rebound by Mullen. Warriors trail by three. He feeds it to Hardaway.
You better watch. He does it.
Hardaway
the first one. Both shots good from the stripe. And it's the Warriors with the ball. It's a 5-point game. Deflects the pass, and that's out of bounds. Golden State will retain possession.
And defensively, great anticipation, making a play there on the ball.
And don't forget about the good hand-eye coordination. I mean, he almost corralled it in for the steal.
And for those of you just joining us, we're almost 2.5 minutes into the second quarter. Hardaway for three, and the Warriors miss again. Cartwright, the pass to Caspi. Here's Ward. And the Bulls with another miss. And here are the Warriors now. No stopping him there. Jams it in as he's fouled. Chance now for a 3-point play. It's going to be a 100-point.
Textbook. I mean, that move to the lane, you got to tip your hat on that.
Well said, Greg. And Clark with some major elevation on the slam. Higgins is checked in for Hill. Here's Ward. 6 points for him. Over to the wing. That's a nice ball movement here by Chicago. Here's Lister. And he overshot that one, missing the Warriors trap. Here's Marshall. Fouled in the act of shooting. A 3-point play chance coming up.
The Bogut does a good job moving the ball. Skilled passer for a guy his size.
The Warriors have shot just one free throw earlier, one for one in the game. That one misses for Marshall Lewis. For Chicago, who won their last contest out game against Detroit. Here's Jordan. And he got the whistle, so he'll have a 3-point play opportunity.
Guys, they continue to put a lot of pressure on the interior defenders with their work down low.
First trip to the free throw line for him tonight.
And, you know, something I remember from their last game was how good he was at the line.
Free throw good, Jordan. Warriors trail by three. They set the pick. Hardaway kicks to Bogut. Unloads from nine, and it's wide right. It's off the rim. Here's Caspi. The rebound by Mullen.
Well, that's just a quick move to the 10 and an even quicker reaction by the D to stop
him. He kicks to Hardaway. Bogut dishes to Hardaway. Screen by Bogut. They double him with Jordan. Six to shoot. Here's Marshall. And the miss, not the best shot selection there.
And extending the D there, putting a lot of pressure on the shooter.
Yeah, because you're spread out. It can be difficult to contest these shots, but not for him.
Just a grinder. Always doing the dirty work on the offensive glass. And that's one of the things he brings to the table.
Hardaway passes to Marshallonis. Right wing. From deep, Jordan. The rebound by Mullen. Mullen's got three rebounds so far in the game. And the 7-foot-1 Bill Cartwright extends for the rebound. Here's Jordan. And it's Jordan with the jam.
Oh, taking it to the rack with power. Hammering down the two-hand slam.
Warriors trail by 7. Hardaway kicks to Bogut. Back to Hardaway. And he's Hardaway again missing.
He hasn't been his best this
quarter. Here's Caspi. Mullen with the defensive effort.
Your good interior D.A. prevents this.
Wonderful anticipation. He needs to play perfectly. Then with the quick reaction time.
And how about the flexibility? The timing makes him such an easy guy to set up.
And the rim. And they double up Jordan. To the inside, Lister, and finished off by Lister.
And guys, got careless with the ball there, and the turnover leads to the big stuff.
Once he came up right with the steal, he went straight on the attack.
And how about the explosiveness he shows, going from the offensive to the defensive end in a blink. He's going to put that one in
this scrapbook. Insane dunk.
And now they're starting to rub it in. Build up a lead, and here we go. Baby, it is showtime. They set the pick. Marshall on his kicks to Hardaway. And again, no good by Golden State.
And the shots just continue to say no in terms of fall.
On the bounce, Golden State takes possession.
Two guys is not going to save.
And some changes here for the Warriors. Richmond comes in for Mullen. And it's Barbosa in for Marshall Onis.
What's Barbosa?
Bogut with a screen on Jordan. And it will go, and the Bulls lead is cut down now to just 7 on the bucket from Barbosa.
Oh, simple screen, but there was a defensive mix-up that left the man wide open.
Just 1 second between the shot clock and game clock. Here's Jordan in Chicago with another bucket.
And that set them apart today, guys. Their success with the mid-range.
On the way, kicks to Richmond. Higgins passes to Hardaway. This is his first trip to the line tonight. The first one falls. Hardaway hits them both. Here's Jordan. And it's off the back rim. No good.
That's what they want. The ball is in his hands in the post. Just didn't have to touch that time.
And so it's the Chicago Bulls heading to the bench with a 7-point lead as we wrap up the quarter.
It was a closely contested first quarter for Chicago. They never trailed by more than 3 points, and it was neck and neck the entire period. Looking at the Bulls, and Shaq, what did you see out there for the Bulls?
Well, they're out in front tonight because of their offensive rebound. Those second chance buckets came into play in a big way. Those are effort points, momentum building, salvaging points off the scrap heap. You haven't heard me say scrap heap before. I mean, I don't even know what it means. It just sounded good.
And over to Kenny now. How'd you think the Warriors were playing?
Well, look, they turned the ball over way too much. You can't do that in the NBA. Teams are just too tired.
About ready to get underway. What a game we're seeing from Michael Jordan.
Oh, well, they've done a good job of letting the game come to them. And really few forced shots here so far. Terrific first.
So for Chicago right now, they got Pippen. Lester is out there with Caspi. Then it's Jordan, and it's Ward in at the one spot. Outside Hardaway, the three, Richmond, poked away.
No reason to chuck that one up there. The D was right in his face, all over him. Not a good decision.
Nice work on the boards, paying off with the basket. Lister's got the first points of the second half up on the board for the Bulls. Right side, Mullen. Hardaway kicks to Richmond. Golden State moving the ball around. 5 on the clock. Hardaway, no good.
Well, you see the struggles he's having getting anything. At the same time, you know if he can just break through his cold streak, he can give you what you need.
And nobody, guys, among the defenders stepping up to challenge him on that drive to the 10.
And Greg, he says, thank you very much, and sails in for the flush.
But it's surprising Cam to see so little urgency on the defensive side, especially with them losing this game right now. Third straight miss to start the half. But it's still early. No need to panic.
And they double up Jordan to the inside. Here's Pippen. The shot, no good. Mullen with the defensive end. Chicago gains possession.
I mean, they just look totally disengaged out there. Seems like they've given up on this one.
pass to Ward. Misses the three. Warriors trail by 13. Hardaway can handle it. And he'll shoot free throws here. Clearly fouled on that shot that time. The whistle blowing. And the foul goes against Chicago.
And the defender was a little out of position there, sends Hogan to the line.
Good on the second free throw. Pippen against Mullen. Pippen, the pass to Lister. Push back up. The Warriors pull it in. Hogan's got his fifth rebound right now in the game. Richmond for three, and it's good, assisting on the play with Hardaway. Hardaway has got six assists for tonight. Pippen kicks to Cassidy. Or the pass to Jordan. It's over Richmond. And off the fryer, and in it goes. And it's now 23 points for Jordan.
And he can smell blood in the water. Excellent finish.
When you're up by double digits, they're trying to keep the momentum, keep the foot on the net. That's his focus right now.
And it's Jordan with the jam.
Well, now he's well accustomed to shouldering that scoring load. He's the main reason they're up right now.
Hill sets the screen for Hardaway. Over Moore. It's all in by the Bulls. Lister's got his sixth rebound on the night. Jordan. Rebound Bogut. Bogut's got six rebounds here tonight. Warriors trail by 13. Here's Hardaway. 14 points for him. Good on the three-point shot.
He is shooting the lights out.
Michael Jordan on the wing. He's covered by Richmond. And it's sent back by Bogut.
And with that condor-like wingspan, Bogut says,
Kicks it out the moment. And another three for Golden State.
And defensively, you have got to extend to their shooters. They have been on fire this half.
Yeah, they've been tremendous from the out there. It's a shift from what they did in the first two quarters.
Ward, good.
And anything you can do, I can do better. We got a little gamesmanship going on.
I like this. Time out, time out. Like it's getting a little personal out there. Could make it all the more interesting going down the stretch.
Timeout called the Warriors. Really,
he just keeps hitting shot after shot. They need to design a way to deny him the basketball. Make someone else.
Leandro Barbosa, he's checked in for the Warriors. And Chicago is making a switch. Armstrong's checked in, and it goes out of bounds. And the Warriors making a change here. Higgins is checked in. And the bucket counts. 3-point chance here.
That's good. And they're forcing the ball inside, and it's working like a charm.
Chicago shooting their fourth attempt at the free throw line right here. And that one misses. Warriors trail by 12. Here's Richmond. And it's good, assisting on the play with Hardaway. Hardaway has got his seventh assist of the game with that last one. Here's Jordan. And Jordan sends it in.
He's going to put that one in his scrapbook. Insane dunk.
And now they're starting to rub it in. Build up a lead, and here we go, baby. It is showtime. Hill, a screen on Jordan. Pass to Higgins. Rebound by Williams. The Bulls leading by 12. Here's Jordan. And the dunk by Jordan.
Oh, taking it to the rack with power. Hammering down
the two-hand slam. Hardaway, a screen on Jordan. Knocks it loose. And 101 left in the third quarter. Over in the corner, Williams. Back to Jordan. Richmond with the defensive effort.
Wow, he just does everything right there except hit the rim.
There's the pick. The dish to Hardaway. Passes it to Higgins. Sinks the triple. Higgins has got his first 3 points of the game.
And I like how he draws the attention on the inside and then a nice little kick out in rhythm for the jump.
And so
gentlemen.
The contact and he'll shoot two. It's gonna go on Richardson. Golden shooting their fifth and sixth free throws of the game. Marshallonis, who's checked in for Golden State. That one is no good. Out of bounds, Golden State takes possession. Warriors trail by 12. There's 18 seconds left in the third. Richmond outside. Fires for three. And it's out of bounds. They say it was last touched by Hill.
Cheap turnover. You got to make sure your target's ready for the pass before you let it go.
Here's Jordan. Oh, and Jordan slams it in.
And this sort of awesome dunk is one of the reasons this team is in charge of this game.
Well, there's a swagger out there. You can see it on the court that they possess and are not afraid to show it either. And as we end the third quarter, a double-digit deficit will make it tough to come back. In Chicago, they lead by 14. And we'll return shortly. And we welcome you back as we get going here in the fourth quarter. The final quarter of play can change everything. Higgins is out there with Hill. Then it's Marshallonis. Then it's Richmond. And it's Barbosa in at the two guard. So that's the group out there for Golden State. It's blocked. Dishes to Armstrong. Three, Pippen. Unable to get that one.
This has not been his best effort. He's lucky his teammates have been there to bail him out.
Marshallonis, that's good. The Bulls leading by 12. Left side Jordan. And fouled on the shot, so the bucket counts. And a chance for one more here.
Well, this is what he likes to do. Try to break your spirit.
Well, yeah, I mean, you're already getting dogs out there. I mean, and now he's landing body blows.
He threw good, Jordan. Here is Barbosa. He set the pick. The ball's knocked loose. Shoots over Pippen, and the jumper falls for him. Fourth quarter of basketball. We're about a minute into it. Here's Jordan. Second shot opportunity. Williams dishes to Armstrong. Good. Great play by Williams to set it up. And the Bulls lead by 16.
Really in a good position thanks to the accuracy from beyond.
Richmond with a screen on Armstrong. Hill kicks to Richmond. It's back to Hill. To the middle. And it's Lister missing.
A highlight reel play all the way. Just can't connect.
On a good attempt to try to finish that alley-oop still, though. Still should have whipped the second
one. Andrew Morgan checked in for the Warriors. Mullen comes in for Leandro Barbosa.
Chris Mullen.
Jordan against Richmond. Jordan, the pass to Lister. Some nice ball movement by the Bulls. To the middle. And finished off by Lister.
Once he gets open on the low block, it's just a matter of getting him the ball.
Warriors trail by 18. Timeout called the Warriors. We've seen Michael Jordan really having a great game.
But they better talk about him because he's really attacked them down inside. They
have to the Kespi's checked in. Jordan against Richmond. Here's Lister. It's stolen by Bogut. And out of bounds as Chicago gets possession. And over 2.5 minutes in the books here in the fourth. Here's Jordan. And it's sent back by Bogut. And so it looks like the Bulls will retain possession here. double up Jordan. 4-on-3 as they bring it up. Tries it from 19. Will not go. This is off the front iron. The Bulls leading by 18. Hot loose. Caspi passes to Lisbon. Takes the 13-footer, and Jordan gets it to go. Jordan's got 5 points now in the quarter.
And defensively, they're on their heels every time the ball comes inside.
Here's Marshallonis. Richmond the pass to Marshallonis. And count it. He'll have the line with a chance to make it three.
That's the game. It's time to get it into the post and go to work.
Hardaway's checked in for Richmond. And that one falls for Marshallonis. And here are the Bulls now. They led the game at 1 point by 20. Caspi dishes to Armstrong. And Caspi kicks to Jordan. And they double up Jordan. Pippen against Mullen. 4 on the shot clock. They get it to Caspi. And oh, here, there's a whistle. He was going up for a layup. And while it looked like there was some contact, I wasn't sure they were going to call it a foul shot or not. But sure enough, they have. So he'll head to the free throw line. The free throw is off from Caspi. And you look at the level of talent in the NBA now, some great players. But we've heard others say the league is watered down. How do you view that statement?
Well, I don't think you can compare eras. I think it's great to argue and have fun with them, debate them, but, you know, very sincerely, unless someone can play against each other, it's just a waste of time. There's different eras, there's different rules. Think about how many threes Larry Bird shot per game. 1.5? 2? What if he could let it fly 10 times a game? We'd be talking about a different player there. So I think times, era, the physical play of the 80s, of the 90s, I just know the players were handling it differently. Hand checking, the way that we call flagrant one fouls. It's a different league. And so I just choose to celebrate the players that we have now. They're the evolution in my mind. They're kind of the culmination of all the players that have come before them. So I just enjoy the game the way it is now.
Not loose. Here's Bogut, and drops, and it comes off the assist from Hardaway. Hardaway has got 10 assists tonight, so happy. Here's Lister, and finish off by Lister.
Now flying high and throwing it down with the one hand.
One of his favorite moves right there, guys. Timeout called the Warriors.
Definitely not pleased with their rebounding at the defensive end. The number of putbacks they've allowed has been terrible. I'm sure that's what he's going to address during this timeout.
Hardaway. He dishes it to Mullen. Back to Hardaway. Golden State moving the ball around. And it's Mullen that time on the assist from Hardaway.
That's the kind of D that you're not going to find success with, guys. They got to get a hand in the face.
Here's Jordan. And it goes down 2 points. Jordan's got 40 points.
Just terrific determination. First, compiling the lead, and now building on it.
Oh, man, this is late in the game. It's tough for a team to come back. Everything has to fall into place.
Richmond with the steal. Kicks it to Hardaway. And it's Hardaway again missing.
Well, perhaps he believes that he'll be able to shoot himself out of this slump, but I don't see it. He needs to quit shooting those threes.
On the wing, Mullen shoots over Pippen, but he stays with it. Misses off the left iron.
Man, right play, wrong result on that one. Generally, you knock those down.
I like the decision like that. I mean, that's a shot you want to keep taking.
No good on the wing three.
And he didn't punish them for the weak coverage there, but they can't count on him to continue missing.
He finds a major hole in the D beyond the arc and still can't cash in on it.
5 seconds separating the shot and game clocks. Odds are Hardaway. And the Warriors miss again.
Well, look, his teammates are going to stop giving him the ball if he keeps taking shots like that.
Pass to Lister. It's stolen by Mullen. Outside Hardaway. And so Chicago takes this one, and by a big margin. A resounding victory for them. And Greg, in enemy territory, no less.
And that's exactly right. But with the way they controlled the game and just completely took the crowd out of it, that's how to get it done on the road.
And that'll wrap it up, folks. For David Aldridge, Greg Anthony, and Chris Weber, this is Kevin Harlan thanking you for watching the NBA on 2K Sports. See you later.